The men's 100-meter butterfly final from the Aquatic Center. American Michael Phelps, the most decorated Olympian of all time, was swimming his final individual race of his Olympic career. Phelps entered the race with 16 gold medals. He won the 100 fly in Athens and Beijing. In the 200 fly, it was South African Chad le Clos who touched ahead of Phelps. Le Clos won the race by 1/100th of a second. The 100 fly is two lengths of the pool, and the swimmers use a strong underwater kick to build speed into the stroke. Serbia's Milorad Kavic at the bottom of the screen in lane six raced out to the early lead. Kavic, who finished second in Beijing, was the leader at the turn. Phelps showed his poise down the stretch. The veteran, who had 20 Olympic medals, increased his power the final 20 meters. Phelps won the 100 fly for the third consecutive games, his third gold medal in London. American Michael Phelps goes 51-21, his 17th Olympic gold medal, while South African Chad le Clos and Russian Evgeny Korotyshkin tie for second, earning the silver.
It's my last individual. So, you know, this is something that was pretty important that I wanted to win. You know, I went slower than I did last night, but a win is a win. I can't complain.
If you were to sum up this Olympics so far, is it better than you thought?
You know, I think it's... This Olympics is... Everything that has happened is because of how I've prepared it. You know, if I could have swam faster, then I should have. Or if I wanted to swim faster, then I should have prepared better. So, you know, looking back at this Olympics, I think this is something that, you know, everything that I did leading up to this is my decision. So, you know, I'm happy. I've had a lot of smiles and I've been having fun this whole time.
Your mom had her head in her hands.
No, I looked up and saw her. So, yeah, she doesn't like the close ones, but this was. Bigger margin than the last 200 flies, so I think she's okay.
And just a word about that crowd supporting you.
It's amazing. You know, I was saying this, you know, walking out and listening to all these guys go crazy, it's pretty special. You know, it's a very loud venue, and you know, we hear these guys, so, you know, it's definitely pretty amazing to have a cheering section like this whole stands that we have here.
I'm very happy. You know, it's been a great week for me. I'm so proud of, you know, myself and the team, you know, my coach Graham Hill. I'm so thankful for what he's done for me, and the support from the crowd has been phenomenal. So I'm just very grateful for what's happened.
How easy was it for you to keep your feet on the ground after what happened earlier on in the week and concentrate?
Yeah, it was difficult. You know, to beat Michael is something amazing, and I'm just very proud and honored to be in the same race as him for the 100 as well. Unfortunately, it didn't go my way, but I'm very proud of him. Three times in a row is a phenomenal achievement.
I really feel great. Tired, but great. I was dreaming all my life about Olympic medal, and it's second place. It's really only just in my dreams I got this medal, but not in real life. So, and I cannot believe it's amazing. I want to kiss each guy in this pool just because I'm so thankful for this Olympics and this final. I'm really happy.